The Mogaalakwena Football for Hope Center by the South African Red Cross Society based in Limpopo, Mokopane, Paula Park. This center is incorporated in a shared community space and football field. The space is used to implement community programming towards children and young people of the surrounding areas. By incorporating the use of football to develop education, public health, and football, Mathata is a young person who joined the program as a beneficiary and grew up to be a youth leader. Mathata has transformed to be a leader who is a change maker. The number of young people who used to be in gangs, abuse alcohol and drugs are now engaged in different youth development programs. Mathata and the center are using soccer as a vehicle to reach out to young people. The number of pregnancies have reduced as a result of involving young girls in the program. The community of Paula Park has found a solution to influence change and a leader in Mathata. He has received a number of life skills training from the South African Red Cross Society and FIFA, which enabled him to develop and become a professional person and personal develop. The community has new hope brought by the center, and we are Red Cross. We are everywhere for everyone. We change minds, we change situations.